In respect of the Tories, it's clear that the previous Johnson breakthrough in the Red Wall territories is over post-Brexit. If the Conservative forecasted votes come true, a 10% loss of support in Scotland and an 18% loss in Wales is indicative of this being a very painful night for Rishi Sunak in the devolved nations. In these circumstances, it's hard to envisage how the leader of a political party who sees a loss of 241 seats could be able to continue to lead, even in opposition.